You see, at first glance, you may not know what this chart means, but if you take a closer look, you can clearly see that it means that you're gay.